A man who never eats pork buns is never a whole man.
Oh, you like that one. I know it.
See you again soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, man. I'm stuck in traffic. I'll get there as soon as possible.
Don't worry. There's still time.
Don't start without me.
Hello, Yao. I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Wei.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Po, welcome.
Congratulations.
My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and Mrs. Chu, I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing it and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where do you park?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen.
Find a way inside.
I'll move to help.
No! Somebody
Stay down, bitch!
Wow, it's going to be
very painful. I'll handle you.
Yeah.
哇！哇！你睇唔睇到啊？
过
Maggie out of here. Chief, she doesn't deserve this.
Winston. Winston! Fuck!
I need them here now!
Uncle Poe! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on.
We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Paul, you're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
You look sort of... We gotta get you to a hospital.
He's hurt. We need a doctor, now!
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you gonna take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you personally
police?
Responsible.
Oh, thank God.
Are we clear?
Okay, okay.
Where have you been?
Stuck in traffic. It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond. You think showing up for these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot, boy. More than we have any right to ask. Now the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a red pole, sure. But his wife, it fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Wei. It's inevitable in an operation like this. And seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
Pull me out?
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Poles? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the Sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
anything happens to me, you look after my people, okay? Get Peggy out of here.
Winston!
She doesn't deserve this.
No!
Easy now.